racist I'd be.
And ruined it.
I was gonna yell during it.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the Omish podcast. Today we have our first ever guest, Easterly Bog 050.
Yes, sir.
Say hello, Easterly Bog.
Hi.
We're also here with Nate Green and Walter Lime.
Wait.
I thought I was Albert Lincoln.
No, you're Walter Lime right now.
Oh. And sorry, I'm first guest. Oh, wait.
Right.
Nate, you're stupid.
Well, Nate, how do you feel about being our first ever guest on this?
Honestly, I'm honored. I'm only guessing I'm here because you guys had no one else you could think of.
No.
I'll take it.
No,
we invited you. It's been planned for a week.
Let's go, boy. Yeah,
remember?
Oh, you guys.
Remember
you
last
guys
time when we caught you in the middle of the Discord call alone with a woman? What is this?
First subject of the podcast tonight. We're going to discuss that scandal and what was going on in that situation.
What do you mean a scandal?
Come on. You know exactly what scandal we're on.
I don't.
Sir, we'd like to speak to you one-on-one.
Let him explain.
How is this not a scandal?
I was literally just fucking talking here while we were waiting for someone else.
Wow, already off with a bad start.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm freaking talking to her. Oh, I can do this.
Let me... You fool.
What an idiot.
You fool.
Oh my god.
Damn it. Oh, damn
wait,
it.
Why am I... How come I can really touch forward?
Anyways, Nate, so why were you in a Discord call all along with the girl when it was like 3 a.m. at night?
I'm bored and I wanted someone to talk to.
Whoa, he's bored.
And she's my neighbor.
You know what that means?
She's your neighbor.
Where's his neighbor?
That means you can meet up.
Although, how I wouldn't suggest that happening during the quarantine, of course.
No. Gotta social distance.
Yeah, if you go out in public during the quarantine, you're an idiot and you deserve to die.
Hey, Nate, what the hell?
Yeah,
trust
sure,
social distancing away from that McDonald's, right, guys?
Wait, what?
So, Nick Green, did you indeed watch the first podcast?
Definitely.
He did not.
That didn't sound real. That didn't sound real.
Caden just was completely not playing.
Sorry, I was fixing the audio.
Of course.
Wait,
I want to make sure it's loud enough. Can't.
Of course.
Well, the real lovers got plus two.
It's Walter Lime to you, sir.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry, but in the gamer world, you're extra Rita Lover 21X.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get this dub.
I saw this shirt the other day, just like randomly on an Instagram thing. It's like, I'm a soft, sweet man, but if you mess with my bowling, I will destroy you. Like, whoa.
Damn.
imagine someone taking bowling seriously.
Yo, if you like bowling, you're gay because you're following
Stop,
the rules.
Stop, you can't say that!
Yeah,
he's not wrong.
You can't say that, say yeah. Jim Sneak calls out for it.
Okay, fine.
The R word.
And then got exposed for being
no.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. That's all I have is yellow, you fool.
I'm an idiot.
Oh, plus six!
Let me rephrase that accusation towards bowling community. If you like bowling, you do in fact
like penis.
Whoa.
Yes.
Can
we say a body part? That is the real question.
I'm gonna go ahead and say no because my family watches this.
I'm gonna say I love your
yags
family.
Do.
Oh,
why did you
bluff.
Just say that?
His bluff. Wait, Ryan has yellow. No, Ryan has yellow.
I have nothing.
Why would you
do
skip me? I could have reversed it.
Oh, wait, I could have pressed B and I wouldn't have played
it.
Oh,
my God.
Oh, just kidding. He doesn't have yellow. He does not have yellow.
Yeah, I'm too smart. Why?
Master Bluffer.
Shut up, you dog. Shut up, you freaking dog.
Why do we have
to
do flight crew
FTC? Oh, my God. Can you just
do it, Cade? Do another one. Oh, well, you're kind of special.
Hey, Chip, you're farting. Flight is single-handedly carrying everyone. Oh, get wrecked, fake apple.
Oh, no, Flight, don't get a haircut. Don't
why
do
you do this to me?
Holy crap.
You idiot! You idiot!
No! I doomed us all with the burp.
So deep. Have you picked up any new hobbies?
Ah. Semi.
Oh, semi. Oh, what's your new hobby?
Let's hear them.
Alright, so. As you know, Chip, and so does Nick, streaming on Twitch was a solid 2 viewers today.
Would you like to shout out your Twitch, Nate?
Yeah, would you like to?
Don't care, cutting it out. Cutting it out.
So, Nate, better be also confident. Talking about hobbies, a little birdie told me that you are going through you're going to be going through a fitness transition.
Ah, yes, sir.
Whoa. Really? This is news to me.
Would you like to inform us more about it?
You know what? Sure, I'll do it for the audience. All right, basically, we got this like exercise machine chat. We're putting in my basement today. My sister goes, all right, I'm going to like make you good at game. That makes sense.
I'm going to make you good at game?
Nate, you don't game
Nate,
next
Nate, Nate confused the entire world as a video game.
Yo, what is this VR setup?
Oh my god. Is this a VR exercise machine? That's so awesome.
I get plus 20 strength every single time I use it.
No way, fake eyeball. Yeah, that's right.
How am I calls bluff? Oh my.
He sure don't have no blue. He still got no blue.
Do I?
Yeah, you don't.
No blues.
You have no blue.
Maybe I was bluffing.
You're mega white.
Why would you? What? How would you do that?
Yeah.
Wait.
There we go.
Oh, man. Okay, stop. All right,
hey, Ryan. Taste them apples. Them fake apples.
I get it. My name's fake apples.
He still doesn't have a blue.
This is so funny.
He still has no blue.
That was the third
he doesn't
time
have
around.
A blue or a yellow. Wait.
Okay.
Wait, maybe. Oh. Uh-oh.
Is
that one left?
Zahe.
Oh.
Zahe. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, thank you, Ryan.
I'm going to take one for the team. Red one.
Idiot.
Well, now we have the two.
Wait. He has a red?
Red
one. Do you have a switch, Nate?
Red one.
I have an A. Do you have an A of a different color?
No.
Alright, fine.
Are you stupid?
Why would you do that? I was about to.
Fuck you.
Never mind. This is perfect. Never mind. This is perfect.
No.
Wait, what just happened?
It's like we planned it. It's like I'm snapping Chip the entire time.
Wait, I'm so.
Change it.
I'm just because I want the Chip.
Well,
change the color. Color no. No.
No. You idiot.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No one put down a one.
Yes. Oh, you're right.
Wait, why not?
Because he has a red one. Oh! Play start a 3 or a 5 or a 4, and I got you.
No, guys, I got a strat. All right?
No, why would you do that?
You're strat.
I'm a genius.
Never freaking mind.
This man, this man lives in the fourth dimension. He lives in the fourth dimension.
Fourth dimension.
No!
I'm a genius.
Spy Kids 4D.
Wait, what did you just say? I hate all the Spy Kids movies. I don't like a single one.
Damn. Yeah.
No, they're terrible.
They actually are terrible.
I don't know. There's that one where they're like climbing something. That's pretty sick.
Oh, really? Really?
My favorite is Sharkboy and Lava Girl. Right? That's like the closest to
Spy Kids.
That's
a classic.
That's super
good. I like that movie.
That's a good movie.
George Lopez carries the cast.
Holy cards. You guys are done for.
Dunsky.
And yet you have 4.
Mega, you have 3. That's one less than 4.
Whoa.
6.
What's 9 plus 10?
21.
It's 19. You guys are dumb.
I'm balling mutual like Kobe.
This is supposed to be a podcast.
Worry about a hater that don't know me. Okay, Ryan, strike a conversation.
Yeah, Ryan. Lanky Funk.
Nate Green, what is your current favorite game?
Rainbow Six Siege. 100%.
How many hours do you have on it?
A lot.
He has like.
In what amount of time? Like
he's had it for about a week and he's 200.
No, you're kidding. That's not even possible. That's not even possible.
Wait, no, I've had it for like 2 months.
Oh.
Oh.
But a lot of it's AFK though.
Oh. So.
Classic.
That's what I did.
The classic movie.
Yes.
That's what I did with Terraria. That's why I have 200 hours on Terraria.
What are you laughing at?
I have 1600. All AFK.
1600 on what?
Rainbow Six Siege.
All AFK. That's not true.
He's still worth it.
Yeah, well, there's like 200 non-AFK.
Why would you do that? Oh, I guess that makes sense.
Okay.
Nice, Nate.
Thank you.
Why would you do that?
Green.
Oh, never mind.
Nate Green, why are you so hot?
I don't know. Dude. Oh, I hate you, you person.
Well, looks like I'm about to...
My bad, guys. I thought I was gonna catch them there. My bad.
Never let the bowl look at red.
Is what? That a thing? Is that a saying?
What?
Yeah, it's a saying. Welcome. What do you mean?
Did he say never let a bowl look at red?
Yes, because they are sexually
trained. Oh, because bowls run at red.
They don't actually run at red. They run at the movement of the cape that it makes.
I think you said like bowls.
That's actually just a myth. It actually scientifically proven.
Shut up! No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's
I looked
not.
It up, buddy. No, I looked it up, buddy.
You looked it up just now.
No, not just now. It's been predetermined in my head. It's pre-known
in
knowledge.
Your head. So you imagined it?
No.
No, the bowl doesn't run at the color red.
Yeah.
It runs at the movement of the cape.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, the color does
God.
Not matter.
I hate you.
I was agreeing with you. I said the color does not matter.
I thought you were saying the color does matter.
No.
I thought... All right, never mind. I'm not going to speak.
No, Nate, please speak up. We want to see.
We need content. What do you want to say?
The reason they run at red is because they run at, like, what mood? But I thought they ran it because it's, like, in their vision. It's like more like.
Wow. Whoa!
Whoa!
No bad.
Whoa!
They just said the bull runs at the thing in his vision. No.
Okay, no, but for real, like on like a real note, do you guys think Minion Hitman is coming to get me?
Wait, what? What'd you say?
My avatar is Minion Hitman.
Why? Stop the entire conversation just to ask.
Holy crap! I can't stop farting.
My elbow itches.
Are you okay?
Who knows? Why is yours like a girl voice, but then mine's like some like masculine man?
I don't know.
It's like Uno. Mine's like Uno.
Mine's like a mix of the two.
Beeps. Guess your mom. Challenge.
What is that from?
No,
oh, that's from Cinema Slash. Wait. Right,
whenever they did like an honest trailer for like
oh,
something.
That's I almost called it Cinema
Smash.
Sims.
It'd be like this summer on the beach, right.
lots and lots of pubes.
Yeah, he'd do that.
Pubes in your face, pubes in my face, and pubes in everyone's face.
Pubes.
No, you idiot! You idiot!
He's not gonna win. Yep, no.
Okay,
no, he can't. He has a different color.
Wow.
Why you? Chip, stop with this. Yeah, yeah. He's like letting the timer draw out. Jump. Pop out at your party.
Can I play a card, please?
And it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck a chain.
He has 14 cards. Okay.
This man has 14 cards.
Man, what's your favorite movie?
I don't know. I have to think about it.
Alright, take your time.
Alright, I'll get to you by the end of the night.
You're gonna forget. You're gonna forget in 2 minutes.
Nate, there's no way it takes you that long to think of a favorite movie.
Think of the most recent movie that you watched that you really liked.
Nice.
Favorite genre?
Action.
Classic.
I think his favorite. Classic. Oh, did I just get plus four?
Favorite movie series is probably Ocean's 11. Pretty good movie.
Is that the first Ocean?
That's the first Ocean.
Okay,
yeah.
That's the 11.
Because I was gonna say,
no, I hate you, Chip. You'll die.
My favorite is the girl version of Ocean's.
I never watched it. I'm not gonna watch it.
I watched it with Lauren. It's
Why
terrible.
Did you say like?
Because it says Like, I don't know.
No. Usually Bog just got shot. Shut up, Squidward.
Oh, it's Squiddy.
No.
Squilliam, what are you doing?
Get over here, you sexy.
What's happening? I played that for like 2 seconds. And you guys
I can't say the rose.
Get over here, Squiddy.
Oh, yeah, get over here.
What are you doing, Squilliam? Shut up. Shut up and kiss me. What is this? Give me a color.
That's what it is. Oh, what off of 21?
I'm on
21.
Oh, now he's got 19.
So, Nathan, why do you have such a try hard profile picture?
What?
And this guy would try hard. That's like what like the idiot like Skywar veterans would do in like Minecraft as like their YouTube banner.
Wait, it, for it, this? That.
Yeah.
Yeah,
for the
this game is cursed.
Ryan would know.
Ryan would he was a Bed Wars veteran. Not
yeah,
a
I was
Sky
Bed Wars.
Wars,
not Sky Wars. Did play Sky Wars for a little bit, but
there is a difference, you know.
Yeah, one's Jagger than the other.
Can you play a card, please?
Nate, it's your turn.
Nate, it's your turn.
Wait, no, it's not.
Yes, it is.
It's not letting me turn.
Mans is lagging. Mans is lagging.
Oh, this game is great.
Mans is lagging.
Well, it's not frozen. It says
it did this last time.
Oh yeah, I did this last time.
All right, everybody back out. This game is flawless, honestly.
I'm just gonna restart my app because I don't know how to back out.
Restart your app. You just paused the game.
Like, press the options button and go to quit.
Oh, it won't let me. It's frozen. It like won't let me do anything.
Oh, so it actually was his turn. His game just froze.
Oh.
Well,
my
God. No, it's weird. I can see the ring moving in the middle, but like it wouldn't let me use any of my buttons to switch cards.
Yeah, that's what happened.
Yes. Yes.
Please, sauce me with an invite.
Yes, yeah, Sam. Take a bath. Piss.
You guys want to play Winter Piss. Uno Piss. Or Rabbids Uno?
No, I don't want. No, sure. Rabbids one sucks. Holy crap! The total amount of cases in America is 420,069. I'm not even
of
kidding.
What?
I'm
of
not
what?
Even
That's
kidding.
A lie.
Of what? Of what?
Corona. What do you think of what?
Send it to GC, Ryan.
Am I about to be invited?
Wow.
I'm not a terrorist. I just want the FBI to appreciate my outfit today. What?
Wait.
All right, Nate, I'm inviting you.
Get tracked by the FBI.
Nate, I'm inviting you.
Mia Khalifa says she has PTSD for going out in public. Thoughts? Thoughts on this? Thoughts on this?
Hey, what's your thoughts on that? What's your thoughts?
Thoughts.
That was really funny.
Jesus. Like I said, thoughts.
Hey, Green, please join the game.
Oh my, what?
I'm joining,
Why did you do that?
Well, my please. Thoughts on it is, I don't think she can get PTSD from what her previous occupation was by going out in public. I don't think that's how it works.
Yeah, she can get...
I can get PTSD from looking at Nate Green, though, that's for sure.
PTSD of what?
All right, start the game.
Oh, I get it, Chip. I get it.
I don't.
I get it. Chip, I get it.
Dang it, I said my joke in the round out.
Chip, I get it. Chip, I get it.
Hey, look at the ball.
This is like a nice like change of scenery.
Oh,
yes.
This is actually like very pleasing on my eye, other than like that ugly red and yellow.
What's
honestly.
That one show with an ice wizard?
Oh, Adventure Time?
Yes, it looks like this place.
Thank you, Kaden.
I almost
I
said
it.
Frozen.
Wow.
Planet.
Wow.
Oh. Holy crap.
Oh, dang it. It's completely flipped now.
You just got robbed, Ryan. Yep. That's a zero.
I didn't even get any good cards.
Name
how many
your favorite rap song. Do not say Goosebumps.
Do not say Sicko Mode.
Oh, wait. Ken. All right. Let me look at my Spotify. All right.
No, it's just off the top of your head.
Yeah, why do you look at
Spotify? Oh, are you mentally challenged?
Oh.
Why do you take your
I am. How do you know? It's Snake by Lil Keed. You know what that is?
Never heard of it.
I've never heard of that in my life.
Future Caden, play whatever Nate said.
It's the one for half the song, then it just says snake.
What? Really interesting. Call his bluff. Call his bluff.
Wait. Yeah, that's
Ryan.
Challenge.
Wait, he probably has it, bro. Oh, wait, that was Caden. I thought that was Ryan.
And that's how you get easily bugged to lose the game.
That was actually good for him, because he would have got 8, but instead he got 6.
Back to you, Caden.
Wait, I would have got 8?
Yeah.
No, he wouldn't have. He only would have gotten 4. No. The only way you get it is if it's when is it's consecutive. You jumped in.
Yeah, you jumped in.
That's such a stupid rule.
Yes, but it is how the game is played.
Let's turn that rule off. Can we turn that rule off?
No, you can't. It's not a rule.
Shoddy, can we turn that rule off?
Shut up. Shoddy, what a rock star. Shoddy, melody in
my head and I can't get out. Gonna
be in every day.
What's going on me? Yeah, all right.
Replace.
Oh, well, you're kind of stupid.
Shoddy.
Shut up, Nate. You challenge every time, no matter what. That's like the rule.
I know, that's the point.
Nate, spell challenge.
C-H-A-L-L-E-N-G-E.
Wow.
About that.
Editor? Is that correct?
I think it's right. Oh,
yeah,
it's
spelled Nate, by the way.
What?
Spell Nate.
N-A-T-E.
You're actually wrong.
That is incorrect.
You're actually wrong. It's spelled R-E-T-A-R-D.
A-R-D. Wow, so original. Like, I didn't think of that 5 minutes ago.
Shout out to Nate.
It's actually spelled N-A-I-G-H-T.
Oh, that's not where I thought you were going with that joke. It's actually spelled M-I-G-G-E-R.
No, it's
M. M-I- Wait.
Mega. Replace the I with an N, you guys.
Mega. I'm 100% mega.
So, Nate, who do you think our next guest should be?
Ah, that's a good question. I don't know.
Claire Cole, man.
I have to say Frank. Frank's going to be some great content for this.
That's actually not a bad suggestion.
But Frank won't be tired.
Yeah, well, that's just wake
be,
up.
It'll be 8 a.m. for him.
I guess Frank is kind of stupid.
Just make him
so
stay
he
up.
He needs to be tired.
Does Frank even own
I just realized that we have 2 cards.
I don't know if he owns Uno, and I just dropped my controller.
I thought it came free with every Xbox.
No,
it doesn't. I have the oldest Xbox, and it's not on my Xbox.
I hate you. I actually hate you.
I'm proud that you understand that reference.
Well, I was actually making the reference in the first place, but I didn't think anyone would capitalize on it. And then when they did, I was going to call them out for being stupid.
Wait,
what?
God, these simpletons don't understand the language of
gods.
Get a load of these guys.
Bro.
Get a load of this guy.
Look at that game.
This guy. This
all right,
guy.
Don't. Okay, well, let's see if he wins.
Ah, no!
It kind of sounded like Mario, didn't he? Did he not?
I am.
The German rappers sound like Mario, though.
German? All right.
Ja.
I was going to say German rappers.
Yo, everyone, on three, do your best Mario impression. 1, 2, 3. I hate black people.
I'm not sure if we can keep that one in.
That was good.
Thank you.
Perfect impression.
This is all coming off the top of the head. If you don't believe me, it's like I don't have a script in front of my head.
Wow. Oh my god, I'm getting destroyed.
No one's
going off the sniper.
What's the next?
Why are you laughing?
I don't know.
It's not even funny.
Get it?
There's nothing funny about that.
Get it? Because I said, like, I'm not on a script, and I pulled out, like, paper to, like, act like I had a script.
That isn't what
I thought you had a chip bag.
Why is that so derpy? I thought you had a chip bag.
Oh.
Oh,
wow.
Oh,
You know what that reminds me of? Chip know what I'm talking about. On YouTube, there's this thing called Steven Tyler do something, and it's a Minecraft series. And there's this one guy on the show called Benny, and he doesn't talk. All he just goes like, rah, rah. He just like does that the entire time. And there's this
can
one
you,
episode where they get this
advertising our rivals?
No. And they get this one character. He's some black guy named like Leonard or something, And he goes crazy when he sees the sheep in the tree. It's the funniest thing ever. Look at the sheep in the tree, bro. Look at the sheep. It's like, that's. Look at the sheep in the tree, bro. Oh my! It still gets me. Still gets me to this day.
Why? Thank you.
I disconnected yet again.
Oh my god! Did you actually?
What? No, not in Dame. This is Discord.
Oh, no one cares.
Oh,
it's okay. I skipped him anyway, so.
Yeah. Shotty on a rock star.
Show do you want a ball with the team? What? What?
I think money one of these days you have to get Shota Nishida on the what? Shota Nishida what? On the podcast.
Ooh. Hey, today was Shota and I's 100-day streak.
That has happened countless amount of times.
So, rap battle time.
Oh, well, hopefully he's real. Win.
Stop, Ryan. It can't be finished. JB Striker 8 is live.
Whoa.
Yo, shout out Jeb Sneed. Shout out Jeb Sneed.
Shout out Jeb Sneed. I know he watches every one of our videos. He's also my best friend.
Oh, I hear him.
It's all good.
How do you know he's live? I'm subscribed. I should know. Can you not play that in the mic? I'm trying to talk.
Is this you just joined? Are you watching?
Ooh.
I don't. I'm subscribed to JB Striker 8.
What?
I said recording podcast.
Why does it not say he's live? I'm mad.
I don't know. I want to see if he responds.
What's wrong with this shit?
Oh, wait. He said someone just commented.
Is he playing 2K?
Chip, play.
Oh, my bad.
Wow, up to a solid 15 guards.
Oh my god, come on Jeb, respond to my comment. Recording podcast right now, just gave you a shout out.
Okay, if I win this game, Spock Tick will play with
me. Oh, okay. That's what I wanted.
My man. He's my man. That's my man. That's my friend right there.
Stop sucking his D.
Sorry, I'm not Yag.
You know he loves Ryan the most of all of us.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah.
He's like in love with Ryan. Like, so he wants to marry Ryan.
Nate Green, do you by any chance remember in sixth grade when Ryan Christensen broke up with Samuel Poupard and he cried about it?
Oh.
This is a scandal that happened. He act like no meme. He dated Samuel Poupard.
Yeah.
He actually did. Do you not recall?
Oh,
no.
You don't recall. Biggest mistake in the books, baby. Yeah.
Hey, remember when I made out with you?
Whoa.
What?
Whoa.
My leg is bleeding. Please help.
Whoa.
Thank you for that, my friend.
Why would you say thank you to someone making out with you?
No. I was talking about Shippa.
Oh, Ryan got hit with a six.
Well,
what's good? What's good, buddy? What's good?
What?
Why is my leg asleep?
Hey, play plus two. Play plus two.
No, don't play plus two. Oh, I have 16 cards, bro.
Do you not have a plus two?
I don't have a plus two anymore.
I have 16 cards.
I wanted to hit Nate with the six. Blah, blah, blah.
No, none of us have it. None of us have it.
Nate, how would you rate your freestyling skills?
Out of what, 10?
Yeah.
A 1.
Let's hear him.
Come on, baby. Let's hear it. Spit freestyles, baby.
Spit freestyle. I can't think.
Come on.
Well, you're not supposed to. It's a freestyle.
Hey, ready?
Freestyle.
Come on, ready? Ready?
My name is Jared.
That's kind of fire, not gonna
lie. Wait, he was starting. Stop.
Hey, Ken, play a beat.
I ain't got no beat.
What? Bruh.
That was your one job.
I forgot.
Wait, you guys
this is pre-thought. Pre-thought before. Alright. Cover me.
So, while he does that, does anybody else have anything they want to talk about?
fart.
That's really interesting.
Super hard gangster beat. Hardest gangster beat ever made.
Can play?
Hold on, putting in hardest gangster beat.
Alright, Nate. Freestyle of this.
Okay.
Freestyle is beat, Nate. Freestyle is beat.
Freestyle is beat.
I'm easily bogged. Playing with.
He's just gone? Is he just not here anymore?
What happened?
He's gone!
What happened?
What just happened?
It was too fire.
I'm usually bugged.
He just stopped! Oh, I'm gonna have to watch this back. I DC'd.
Alright,
there you go.
No, I already did it, but I cut out because it's too
bad. Okay, repeat it. Repeat it. I'll play words.
Alright, I'm playing. We're starting. Here you go. Here you go.
Alright, here you go. Words.
No.
It's starting up. Here you go.
This is a new beat.
Is it going for you?
No.
This is a new beat.
Oh my god.
Hey, find a new beat. Find a new beat.
I'm not.
Find a new beat.
That's what you guys want.
Why is none of this working?
Nate, come on, bro.
No. Wow, blue's the color.
Oh, okay. Alright. Run it up, Nate.
Let's go, Nate.
What the?
Run it up, Nate.
Let's go, Nate.
Wait, did you cut out again?
Yeah, I keep cutting out. What's happening?
I think he's just muting himself so that no one
hears
him.
No, I'm literally cutting out. I'm so confused on what's happening right now.
What's your good Jeff?
This is the funniest thing ever.
What?
Start rapping.
No, I keep cutting out.
Can't you hear the beat rap?
I couldn't.
Do you hear right now?
It's played right now.
Hey. You do not hear the hardest gangster beat ever.
Hey, Nate. Let's go, Nate. Hey.
Record yourself singing it and send it to us later.
Ah, easterly bug, playing Uno. I'm bored. I'm here for pity.
That might be the worst freestyle I've ever heard.
That's actually getting cut.
People not trying could do better than that.
Oh, I didn't realize Ryan is just playing.
That was something
this
like
man,
a 10-year-old.
This man just sang on the beat. This man harmonized.
This man's singing on the beat.
Why did you turn into a cat?
Hopefully hardest gangsta beat ever is not copyright.
Yeah, guys, you're going to be using copyright. Alright.
Well, I think that's a new segment of the show.
Every segment. Yo, leave in the comments down below if you want to see a freestyle segment for our guest every episode.
Which would have been warned.
Also comment who you want the next guest to be.
Also comment if you want me back because I don't want to be back.
No you're not coming back.
No one wants you back.
We made that mistake once.
We have to go through a list before we have recurring people.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, you might be able to come back if you can't get anyone else.
Well, it's just because if you want to have new people on first before reruns, you know?
Reruns.
Original.
Did he just leave?
What just happened?
Did he just leave?
Oh, yep, he just disconnected. Oh. He's back on.
No,
can you guys still hear me?
Hey, what's up, first guest?
What is going on?
This is a chat show.
Experience technical difficulties.
Don't worry, we're like 40 minutes in. We don't gotta do it for very much longer.
Did you reset?
I did.
Oh, I can play this.
That's good.
I think I fixed that problem though, but I just don't want to test it just to make sure.
Oh. Maybe
I also found a way for it never to get corrupted again. I set the video format to MKL instead of MP4, and then you just convert it to MP4 once you're done recording it, and it loses like no quality, so it's like better.
Oh.
So yeah, that's right.
Sorry, Jay.
What the?
Could have just capped it.
I'm gonna try. That crew is big and it keeps getting bigger.
Whoa! No, no.
What's wrong with that freestyle, huh?
No.
Didn't they just say hello?
Do not make it blue or green. Oh.
It keeps going silent.
Keep the app open. Don't turn off your phone.
No, I am. My phone's on. It's sitting on my leg right now.
Oh.
Oh. Dude, you can't say that.
No.
Challenge. Challenge.
It's just bars.
I saw Luno.
Men I love gays. Don't have a new straight.
Alright, so Gabe and I have been having this debate back and forth, but if you guys know about the video of the kid singing "I Won't Let You Go," we are theorizing that he is the one, or our theory is we don't know if he's the one singing or if there is a video is dubbing.
I think we can all agree that I don't know. I don't know if he's the original one or not.
Nate, what do you think?
What? I don't even know about this video.
Yeah, I don't either.
It goes,
oh, wait.
Oh.
Oh, it's that
I won't let you go.
That's 100% dub. It's 100%.
Where's your proof?
It is.
It's dubbed. Then who's the original 100%. Voice?
Who's the original?
I don't know. The guy who sings it?
No, it's not. That's not what the song sounds like. Like someone like sang over the song.
Maybe. I don't know, and I don't care.
Dude, what? Just say you don't care about this debate on whether this guy sings it or not?
Guys, we're gonna have to end the podcast there. We are going to come back next week with a better guest.
Wow. Here's like the timeline. Originally, we thought it was the guy singing it, but then we found the song, and then we're like, oh.
Where is the key? Obviously, it's just a dub of the song. FNAF 4. Where is it? What unlocks the box in FNAF 4?
Can you shut up?
I completely forgot.
What's happening?
What does unlock the box? Wait, do we even know what's inside the box?
You nuts.
I'm not laughing at that. That was just not funny.
All right, guys, we're going to have to end the podcast. We're actually going to get rid of Chip and get a new host.
Devin.
No, Devin's a guest. We can't have Devin on every single episode. People get so annoyed.
Damn.
Don't cut that out.
Oh, I'm not. I'm actually going to put closed captions on so people can read it. Just kidding. I'm not going to do that. That's too much work.
You have to type those.
Yes, you do have to type them.
Nate, can you legally read?
Yes, I can.
Oh,
you can read? What?
I can read.
Wait.
Who would have thought?
Can you learn history?
My face when Nate can't read.
Looking right because you left.
MFW. Oh, what the heck, Ryan?
MFW.
My face when.
My face when. Oh, I got you.
That's why you shoot Raggedy. That's why your mom was dead.
What should she wear now?
Oh, Chip, you idiot. You've lost the game.
Was that?
Watch him have a plus four.
I swear to God. This man.
I had two change any color I want cards. I thought for sure I was going to win. Fake Apple 64.
320
slimy
points.
Slimy dog, you've done it again.
I'm winning a lot more this week. Last week I won like one game.
Yeah, you did actually win one game. And it might have got cut out.
You cried about it.
No, I didn't. I watched. I saw it.
I won a game.
Did any of you guys watch the entire thing?
No. I watched like 10 minutes of it and gave up.
I had to watch the entire thing because I had to edit it.
I definitely watched it.
Jebs Neat watched the entire thing.
Oh, thank you.
Wait, did he actually?
Jebs Neat, if you're watching this right now, comment fart on our post.
Which post?
That's just not funny.
I'm not going to make a post. I'm going to make a story.
Oh, well, then,
slide up on the story and say fart.
Yeah, slide up on the story.
Oh, you know what we should do? We should have like Easter eggs in like and like throughout the video, so like people who like watch the whole video will like get like a secret Easter egg.
Speedrun.
Only Jeff would get them though.
I know, but then it'd be like a secret message. It'd be like go to these coordinates for like a cash money prize or something.
What? We're gonna like go out into the woods and do like a geoguesser thing? Geoguesser.
Man just said geoguesser.
No, I'm not, but I'm saying it'd be something like that, where it's like, it's cool, like you find it, like, or it's like Devin came out of the closet or something, like a little Easter egg, you know?
Wait, closet, i.e.
What if we did a secret merch drop?
Oh my god, we need merch. Worst idea. We need merch.
Like,
what
in
do you
the
mean
middle of
merch?
Like,
that's
oh,
the
by
best
way,
idea.
There's a merch link in the description. So
what
like,
it do, Flight Crew? FTC.
FTC.
Flight Team, stand up. You know how at the end of each of his episodes, he's like, MMA should have got my number, and it just cuts off. He just cuts the video. He doesn't even finish what he's saying.
He's like, oh, that's going to cap off the video. Make sure you like, subscribe.
Wait, why can't I stack? Why can't I? What?
You can't challenge it. You have to hit Y to.
I didn't have an option.
Yeah, you did.
What the maggers?
It's like kidding.
I hate you, Ashley Bog. I actually hate you.
That was not even English.
Oh, I didn't mean to. Dang it.
Buffoon.
You just call me a buffoon? Stop this tomfoolery.
We're not going to take that language.
What does tomfoolery mean? Like messing around? Like stop this, like. Stop this.
Scuttlebutt.
Scuttlebutt, yeah. Holy crap, Ryan. We just had a mega moment.
I learned that term in second grade.
Caught in a mega moment.
I'll be vibing my Noah car.
That was a terrible reference.
Happy vibing in the Noah car.
No, why'd it taste the bee?
What?
Did you just say, why'd I taste the pee?
No.
Mate, why'd I taste the
you've
bee?
You've been drinking
pee.
Yo.
Why is it X now?
Yo,
what
if,
do you mean?
If anyone has a pee fetish, unsubscribe
stop
right now.
Stop!
That's disgusting.
What?
Stop talking. Or fetish. Just stop.
Hey, what do you make us get him salty?
I feel like Nate Green has like a kneecap fetish.
A knee?
What?
Is that even a thing?
I feel like Nate Green likes to eat food.
Nate Green has a teriyaki chicken fetish.
What's wrong with that? I eat that every night before I go to bed.
Teriyaki chicken?
Yeah.
That's like what?
Yeah.
Where do you get all this teriyaki chicken from?
I can just go to Chinese lot.
We in quarantine.
Bruh, you're in quarantine.
You can order
what do you mean? Megas can still go to the store. They just stop by the Chinese place.
Shoddy boy, a rock star.
We got pizza the other day. That one, you know, like the one, like young Mega who works there. You know,
the one who made cum pizza.
Can't say that. Yeah, you cannot say that.
Kid you not, Alex and I went to Pizza Dude and bought pizza. It was legitimately
do not
cum.
Stop! delaying this video an extra day.
It was not good.
Nate Green's favorite catchphrase.
No, my favorite catchphrase is kind of retarded.
Wow, can I can
why?
See that you take after that catchphrase.
Can you explain why that is your favorite catchphrase? Like, I kind of guess,
that,
but I just want to solidify my
damn
guess.
Pardon me if I may, that sounds quite offensive.
Yeah, okay.
Don't worry.
Well, if anybody wants his address, it'll be in the description, so you guys can verbally...
Hold on. Look at that snowman. Oh, my game just froze.
Oh my god, I just dropped the rocks through my neighborhood. I just dropped the rocks. I have Nate Green and Yags, too.
Stop
Wait,
talking. Stop bringing his name up. Stop.
He's our neighbor.
We're trying to end the beef. Stop saying his
no,
name.
No, we're not. Hey, Yags2, if you're watching this, I'm running a diss track on you.
Okay.
It's
okay,
not his name. I didn't name drop.
Do you want to hear a freestyle on Yags2?
Oh, no.
Yeah, please.
No, stop. But I don't want beef.
This isn't what I'm here for.
Nate, let's hear your freestyle. Nate, let's hear your freestyle.
Yeah. You are
the
guest.
Write a diss track about Devin LaForest. Right
Nate,
now.
Yeah.
I told
Nate,
Jake Rattel
to
do that. I think he forgot, though. I'll
Nate,
have to
Nate, start going to freestyle against Nate Green. I mean, going to freestyle against Devin LaForest right now. Ready? Off the dome.
Just a spit opera.
Devin, a rat. I see flakes on your face. You're ugly as fuck. Get out of the place. I don't know. That's all I know.
No! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Hey, play that back! Play that back! Play that back!
That's like the rewind noise.
Wait, what's happening right now? Why?
Nate, that was so much better than your last freestyle.
That was so much better than you harmonizing on the beat.
What? That was way above my expectations.
That was bars. That was bars. That was actual bars.
Holy crap, that was amazing. That's action. I'm dumbfounded.
I'm just dumb.
Megas is dumb.
Holy crap. He did it so fast, dark. Too. That has to have been written. No way.
That was... Hey, who told him before the podcast to do a freestyle? Who told him?
He was like thinking of it. Ever since he got humiliated on the last freestyle, he's like, that's it. I'm gonna think of a really good one.
He's been writing him down. That's why he can't answer the questions.
Yeah,
no,
Green's not smart enough to
stop
that.
All right, Nate Green, you wanna write a diss track on somebody else? We're a diss track on Austin Keski, Assassin's Creed man himself.
I have no dirt on him.
Assassin's Creed man. He did invent the hidden blade for writing. Profanity on the wall. Whoa, 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 Nate.
What did you just say?
Writing profanity on the wall.
What did you just say?
I said the P word.
Alright, Nate. Diss track on Tice Tempruchinkata.
I know nothing about Tice.
Okay, fine. Diss track on Sam Poupard.
Oh.
Yeah, Sam Poupard.
Oh, alright, this is the
He likes it's the same stuff.
Here we go. Hey,
give me 10 seconds. Give me 10 seconds.
He's a dick.
3, 4. I know the words I just can't figure out how to rhyme it. 7, 8, 10.
I can just say 7 twice.
He didn't say anything. What did he? Did he start rapping?
No, he's thinking.
No, I know the words I'm gonna use. I don't know how to like make it run.
Damn, this man's like 2
What's
seconds.
What's he got?
A red 6.
All right.
Oh damn it! He pulled the clutch. He pulled fast.
No
Keep
way.
It red and I got you.
It's a red 6.
No.
You
no.
Why did you play red 6 like that?
It's a red 6. No way. A red 6.
I forgot you could stack.
If you play any other red card.
Let's hear them bars. solid bars.
Give him his time.
That was just a yawn because that's how Sam makes it feel.
That wasn't really a yawn.
What was it?
Oh.
Shorty want no rock star.
Shut up, let Nick Green sing. Or crap.
Thinking hard.
We know you're meant to be challenged, Nate.
Thinking hard. Like his name is Poop
Hard.
It's
kind of special.
Oh, thinking hard. Megan's name is Poop Hard. Poop on the head.
Thinking hard. Sucking out to Z.
Whoa.
Take a step back.
I'm talking about Sam.
Take a step back.
Was that bars or not? I just heard sucking D. That's all. Yeah, challenge.
No.
Wait, am I gonna
You idiot.
Sort of challenge, you idiot.
I don't car. You think I'm really paying attention?
I don't have any yellow.
I don't car, man, but all these megas, they'd be in my no car.
I woke up in new Bugatti.
Oh my gosh, Devin's brother used to be obsessed with that song. He like blasted.
You know who Devin's obsessed with? Sam Smith. That is right, guys. Devin is obsessed with Sam Smith.
Devin's favorite artist is Sam Smith. I'm not even kidding.
My favorite artist is,
Don't say it.
What's his name? Oh, well, I'm gonna move up.
What did you just say?
You said Doja Cat.
Guys, my favorite artist is Lil Pump.
Stop talking.
How does
are you
going to
spit those
go?
Bars or what?
I don't watch TikTok, so I don't know how the song
are
goes.
Are you going to spit those bars or what now?
Oh.
I'm not. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Favorite,
I can't.
My favorite artist is Ben Folds.
Oh, okay.
My Mega.
Okay.
That is respectable.
That's so respectable, my Mega.
Wait, how did Jim win all this? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Well, actually, I was gonna win, but you guys decided to hit me with plus 8.
So Nate, see them bars.
He's afraid to let us down after his last amazing one.
Exactly.
Nate is practically Eminem.
I don't know about that comparison.
He's the white version of Eminem.
Wait, Eminem is white. Eminem is white. He is the black version of Eminem.
He is the Asian version of Eminem.
That is really funny. You just stole my complete
joke. I don't give
joke.
Two fucks.
You are what?
You are what you need.
What? No.
Nate's looking up a rap generator right now. That's what he's doing.
No, I'm not. I was about to say something, but I remembered I can't say it.
Nate, let's go. I want to hear them bars, bro. All
right.
Same part. Ready? Same part. Take one. This man is spitting.
This is a bust. This is a bust. Mans can't spit. Mans can't spit.
Why are you such a bad contestant?
This man is a contestant. He's a ghostwriter.
Do I win or award?
No.
Nate, if you do a freestyle diss track on Saint Papard, I will play Rainbow Six Siege with you sometime in the future.
All right.
Me too.
Okay.
All right. Let's hear it.
I have one bar.
Yeah.
One bar. That's more than zero, so we'll take it.
Oh, boys, I got it. All right. David Pard getting hard, sucking out to see. Go sent for grace. Nobody gives a shit. Get out of the place. I did it wrong.
Oh, he just rhymed.
Semi.
No, I said the wrong thing in the wrong
get
order.
Get out of this place.
Semi for grace, man. Get out of my face, man. All these megas in my ASS.
Yeah.
That was like straight up
right there.
I want
to
play a car.
I didn't know what to rhyme with,
No!
Whatever I
this
with
man didn't know what to rhyme, so just an ASS.
No, stop it!
Party all day, get out my way.
Sucking on this...
No. Finish the bar. I want to hear it.
No. Money all day. Hey, get out the way. Hey, looking on.
Anybody got a blue four?
No, I don't. I have a blue one.
Baby, I don't understand this.
You changing? No, no, one. I can't. Oh,
there was no way.
What's he?
So Nate,
plus two.
Let's
I
give
like cash and hair Nate, down Nate, to Nate, my Nate. Ass.
Are you ready for
it? Yeah, do the dash on high.
Well, sadly, that is.
Okay, I told Lauren to make her little brother freestyle.
Oh, this is good.
Hopefully, we get a
so
good
Nate,
one.
So, Nate. Let's, what's your opinions? Or, what? How are your emotions toward our Zoom classes coming this upcoming week?
Not gonna lie, I'm excited. Not for the school part, but for the fact that I'm gonna meme it so hard.
Of course. Are there any classes you're more excited for than others?
No, I hate school in general, so you know what?
Wow.
Yeah, I'm not
well,
excited
looking
for Spanish.
For, so you're, oh, yeah, you're not looking
like
forward
Spanish.
To...
I'll give it to Spanish.
No,
well,
I'm not.
Looking
she's
going to
give us
classes
busy work
or seeing
online.
Anybody, is what you're saying. So, you're saying you wouldn't want to... you don't want to see our English class or anything like that.
Oh, you know,
I do, have a few tricks up my sleeve coming this week for that Zoom class.
Actually, English will actually be kind of fun.
Stop talking, Caden.
Caden, I just realized how shat Mr. Colvin's class will be. He can't control us when we're actually there.
Oh, yeah. Well, literally, I'm just going to mute my mic in-game.
No, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to play R6.
I'm just going to mute my mic and go on my phone. But I'm going to have my camera on.
No, I'm going to have
just
my...
Finally like open, just like on your phone, like...
No, that's what I'm going to do. She's going to be like, all right, class, I'm going to have my phone right in front of my camera. And I'm just going to be like...
Show the phone to the camera, be like, this age, look at this funny meme.
Yeah, then I'm going to turn around and take a selfie with my camera. Transdental mist. That... Strike one, buddy. I'm going to pronounce it again.
Strike one. Chris with candles dies. 21 kid.
Oh,
no way.
You know they have a movie on that? I really want to watch it.
You have problems.
We should buy it.
I should just start playing it out loud during her lesson and be like, oh, sorry. I was watching
the Chris McCandless movie.
I was watching Into the Wild, my bad, sorry.
Wait, that's what that boom book was called?
It's like the ultimate flex you could do for like an English teacher. It's like, what are you doing? It's like, oh, sorry, I'm just reading this book.
Oh, I'm gonna grab my Bible and be like, hang on, I gotta read this passage real quick.
This passage.
Sorry, well, actually, the Bible forbids me from doing this bullshit. Oh,
Mr. Fry's gonna make us like read on Zoom. I guarantee it. He's so trying.
No, if they ask you a question or something, or like they want you to like say something, just like be like, oh, sorry, my mic was muted, or like, sorry, you cut out or something. And they'll have no idea.
Wait, bro.
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna be like, she's gonna be like, Chip, what do you feel? Be like, I'm gonna be like, what? Sorry, what'd you say? I didn't hear you. Then I'm just gonna keep doing it.
Your mic keeps cutting out, Miss H. Like, maybe well, I think it might be my fault.
I'll just continuously mute it, so I'll be like, what the I broke my fucking thing now.
Holy crap, that's a stinky fart.
Wait, please help me with
Stop! This man is breathing it in. This man is breathing it in.
Hot Chip has a lot of cards. Wait, guys, should I get my math homework done tonight?
No.
You have math?
No. Alright, yeah, my
math teacher. This man is important too.
Shut up! My math teacher released every assignment for this week, and he just wants us to give it to him by Friday via email. I just want to go on Slater and just get it done. Like, is that worth?
Yes, obviously.
Give me your best freestyle bar on math class.
You know, people are just going to Slater everything because it's just either pass or fail. Like, they're not going to actually grade it.
My math teacher said that like he's not going to give us anything new because he just wants to get everything set up because he knows that there's going to be like technical difficulties and everything like that.
Well, yeah, since Miss Carrie copies him for everything, she's probably gonna do the same, I hope.
She's like, he's like, I don't want to start anything new or confuse us. I just want to review special triangles or whatever we were on. Special right triangles, I think is what he said.
Lucky, you were so lucky. Geometry got way harder than you. Like, the last, like, month of geometry is, like, 20 times harder than the rest.
Chip, for Mr. Evans, since we only have 1 hour per week with him, like, he's actually gonna have to, like, actually teach us something and, like, not blabber on for an hour.
Like, so, guys, what do you think about this background? I'd be like, play your guitar.
Hey,
like,
guys, stop hyping. Oh, okay. One little quick solo. And you just, like, keep hyping.
Late
on.
In the evening.
That's his favorite song.
She puts me to bed.
What was the yeah thing about that? Yeah.
And I said, darling, you've been wonderful tonight.
This is bad content.
They do bar.
Did you just say,
real quick.
What did you just say, Nate?
I said, shit singing is just not a good content.
I want Jeb to join. I want Jeb to do this because I feel like he can actually freestyle.
Well, he can. Have you not heard the Jeb Sneed song?
I actually have it. Where can I find it?
No,
I think he probably did the song. He did play it for Betsy and I in Betsy's car while we were going to driver's training.
No, never mind. I did hear it then. I completely forgot.
Or at least he played it or he gave a live performance. I cannot recall correctly.
It was a live performance.
Nate, are you going to play or what?
Play what? It's not my turn.
Oh my God.
Everyone leave.
We're done.
Everyone leave.
That's a wrap. That's a wrap.
5 minutes left to at least get to an hour.
Wait, how long are you guys trying to make this?
Actually, you know what? Yeah, that's a wrap. Yeah, we're done.
That's a wrap. It's a wrap.
Thanks, everyone, for watching this edition of the Omish Podcast. Make sure to comment down below.
Like and subscribe.
If Nate Green's freestyle was fire or water. Shit. Or water.
Does that have a fourth one?
Was his bars either fire or wet like water? Please tell us in the comments down below.
And make sure you guys let us know what guests we should bring on next time. We're looking at Devin LaForest.
Or Jeb Sneed.
Or Frake.
Or Alex.
Frake.
Or Jensen.
The creator of Uno himself.
Shut up.
How about you guys get Mr. Stewart in here?
Alright, we're done.